Ralph Waldo Emerson said, "Jesus is the most perfect of all men that have yet appeared." This is Daniel Whyte III with Just Jesus, a podcast designed to celebrate the birth, life, death, burial, and resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ, the impact he has had on the world, and the salvation he offers for all people. The aim of this podcast is to encourage you to begin a personal relationship with Jesus Christ and to begin to live your life according to his word, so that you can have victory in life and a home in heaven when you die. Our Just Jesus passage from the Word of God today is John 10:11, which reads, "I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd giveth his life for the sheep." Our featured Just Jesus quote today is from Winifred Kirkland. He said, "Today, the greatest single deterrent to knowledge of Jesus is his familiarity, because we think we know him. We pass him by." Holy Father God, as the song says, "Pass me not, O gentle Savior." And Lord, help us not to pass you by. Help us to stop, to trust you as our Savior, to pray to you and to worship you. In Jesus Christ's name we pray, and for his sake, amen. A dear friend, Jesus Christ said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me." In the early days after Jesus' ascension to heaven, the people we now call followers of Christ simply called their new faith the way. Yes, the way to a relationship with Jesus Christ, joy, peace, eternal life, and union with God. Do you want to know the way to all these blessings? And let me show you how. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, his name is Jesus, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." Simply believe in your heart in the Lord Jesus Christ right now, that he died on the cross for your sins, was buried, and rose from the dead by the power of God for you, so that you can live forever with him. Pray and ask him to come into your heart today to save your soul, and he will do it. Romans 10:13 says, "For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved." Until next time, my beloved, please remember, at the end of the day, only one thing matters, and that's Jesus, just Jesus, and nothing else.